the industry of a tax on delivery cars in the city of New York has been great, very important that that industry continue working. They have put their life in jeopardy. Many of them have been killed. They were not allowed to pick up passengers. The yellow caps don't come to our border. And this bill is doing justice to the taxi, to the delivery car industry. I understand that there's more thing to do, but today, Mr. President and ladies and gentlemen, I will support and vote for this bill, as I promised then that I will do. And I'm just telling you, Mr. President, that I'm voting yes.